Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today we're going to waste one vial of dermal filler that we would typically use in the hand or facial region. And I'm doing this to demonstrate to people what one vial really is. Now, we've gotten accustomed to people talking about you need a vial of filler or pricing per vial of filler, but the reality is people want a result. People don't come in asking for a vial of filler. Really what they're asking is, I want to create a more youthful look. I want to get rid of a line or fold. I want to lift the facial region. And it's really about understanding how to get that result. Be mindful when you're shopping around or you're asking about what's the price of facial filler. There's a certain amount that companies and doctors, physicians' offices pay for legitimate product that is made or brought into this country by a company, as opposed to imported illegally when we don't even know what the product is, how it was stored, or how it got here. So if it sounds too good to be true and you still want to shop per vial of filler as opposed to result obtained, then be mindful. If it sounds too good to be true, it probably is. So there you see what one vial of filler is. If you like the video, click like below. Better yet, subscribe to it for continued helpful tips to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.